team of scientists have just detected a remote blast of cosmic radio waves that has emerged from the farthest regions of our cosmos. The radio waves lasted only for just a millisecond, and it was one of the most powerful signals that we have ever received from that region. Radio signals are one of the most interesting things that we can receive from outside the solar system. Some are understandable, some are a little bit difficult. We have received many kind of signals over the years, but this time all records are broken. Welcome back everyone. In this video, we are going to go to the farthest regions of the cosmos to understand from where these radio waves could have emerged. Could it be an alien signal, or could it be something else entirely? In June of last year, an international team embarked on an incredible voyage of exploration, led by the Australian Square Kilometre Array Pathfinder Radio Telescope. Their destination, the far reaches of our universe. They detected a remote and short-lived burst of cosmic radio waves, referred to as a fast radio burst. Known as FRB, you can see the rest in the screen. This discovery, unlike any other, not only earned its place in the astronomical record books, but also opened a new window to understanding the universe in a way we have never seen before. Let's understand why. Dr. Stuart Ryder, an esteemed astronomer from University in Australia and co-lead author of this groundbreaking study, shared his excitement, stating, "Using SCAP's array of dish, we were able to determine precisely where the burst came from. This initial revelation captured a fleeting brilliance of an FRB, opened the door to an astronomical adventure that would break distance records and challenge conventional wisdom." The most mesmerizing aspect of this discovery lies not merely in the event itself, but in the location of its source. A few days ago, European Southern Observatory's Very Large Telescope entered the scene, skillfully pinning down that exact coordinates of this FRB. What they found is nothing short of extraordinary. The source of FRB 2022-06-10A is nestled within a galaxy so remote that the light carrying its secrets took a mind-boggling 8 billion years to travel the cosmic expanse and reach our humble corner of the universe. This revelation did more than just extend the frontiers of human knowledge. It shattered the team's previous records of detecting distant FRBs by a remarkable 50%. The vast interstellar cosmic puzzle began to unravel. FRB 2022-06-10A proved to be not only distant but also remarkably energetic. In the fraction of a second that this cosmic phenomenon manifested itself, it unleashed energy equivalent to what our sun emits over an entire span of 30 years. The sheer magnitude of this event serves as a testament to the awe-inspiring power of our universe. The revelation of this particular FRB is more than just an astronomical spectacle. It has profound implications for our understanding of the universe and its underlying mysteries. One of the most pressing cosmic enigmas has been the missing matter that exists in the vast space between the galaxies. The current methods for estimating the missing mass have presented a puzzling predicament and conflicting answers that challenge the very core of our standard model of cosmology. As Dr. Ryan Shannon, a professor at the Swinburne University of Technology in Australia and co-lead author of this study, pointed out, if we count up the amount of normal matter in the universe, the atoms that we all are made of, we find that more than half of what should be there today is missing. This missing matter, it is believed, is concealed within the voids of space between galaxies. It is a puzzle so elusive that it defies conventional observation techniques. However, FRBs, with their incredible ability to sense ionized material, is illuminating this elusive matter in a way never before thought possible. Dr. Shannon describes this process, explaining fast radio bursts sense this ionized material even in space that is nearly perfectly empty. They can see all the electrons, and that allows us to measure how much stuff is in between the galaxies. That brings us to the Macquart relation. The Macquart relation, proposed by the late Australian astronomer Jean-Pierre Macquart in 2020, has played a pivotal role in this revelation. It stipulates that the further an FRB is, the more diffusive gas it unveils between galaxies. Recent FRB observations have adhered to this principle, solidifying its status in our cosmic understanding. While the ultimate cause of this colossal burst of energy remains shrouded in mystery, one thing is abundantly clear. Fast radio bursts are not extraordinary anomalies, but rather common events in the cosmic fabric. Their role as cosmic beacons guiding us through the mysteries of space has never been more evident. As we stand on the precipice of cosmic discovery, there is a tantalizing prospect on the horizon. The discovery we celebrate today signifies the zenith of what our telescopes can achieve with our current technology. However, the future promises even more breathtaking revelations. The International Square Kilometer Array Observatory is in the process of constructing two state-of-the-art radio telescopes in South Africa and Australia. These revolutionary instruments will have the capability to detect thousands of FRBs, including those that are more distant than our current facilities can capture. Moreover, the extremely large telescope under construction in the Chilean Atacama Desert by ESO stands poised as one of the few telescopes capable of studying the source galaxies of bursts even farther away than FRB 2022-06-10A. As humanity continues its cosmic journey, we find ourselves on the cusp of new revelation and awe-inspiring discoveries. As we close this chapter in the book of cosmic exploration, we're left with a profound sense of wonder. The discovery of FRB 2022-06-10A beacons us to embrace the boundless mysteries of our cosmos. Each new revelation serves as a reminder that the cosmos is an uncharted realm, brimming with secrets waiting to be unveiled. As we look to the stars, we eagerly anticipate the cosmic odyssey that lies ahead. The journey has only begun.